Ashley Jensen. I play the part of Deborah Sue Miller in this free production of Bye Bye Birdie. They're in the rehearsal right now, so let's go take a look.
My name is Tom Davis. I am the director for Whitman Hanson Theater. I have been here for, this is my third year at Whitman Hanson. I've been directing for 10 years, and before that I was a performer for another 10 years before that. So I've been doing this for about 20 years, I guess. And I started at Whitman Hanson as a substitute teacher, and I turned in my directing and stage managing resume. I was a stage manager in New York City before I moved out here. And when I turned in that resume, I kind of slid into this space in the new school. So that's how I got to be here.
Don't get there until the last second. Go!
Bye Bye Birdie is loosely based on the story of Elvis Presley, in the sense that Conrad Birdie is the Elvis type character, who's the teenage heartthrob of the late 50s, and he has just gotten his, has been just drafted to war, to go to war, and as one last final hurrah, he has gone to this small town in Ohio to kiss the president of his fan club, and that also kicks off like his new, it'll be like his greatest hit, and it also helps his agent to kind of wrap things up with the agency and settle down with his